And welcome to Mystique and Illusions. Today I'm going to be going over my Rhaegal dragon look from Game of Thrones. Now this was just inspired by Daenerys' eggs that were showed in the first episode ever. These are actually really cool. I was looking up all online to see how people would do these and make the eggs. And then a lot of people were doing styrofoam eggs, putting those flat push pins in and then laying those on top and then just painting them. So that is what I did. Products that we used today are going to be listed down in the description box below. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.